I guess. Oh, speed's at 750. Okay. Okay. Speed and then equals.
Oh, get ready, get ready.
Pause, Nick. Okay. Oh, hello, oh, everybody, man. And welcome to Evolution Season 1. I am the last one that subbed for this. These other people wished for somebody that I'm subbing for. I don't even know who I'm subbing for. But, yeah.
Yay.
Pretty interesting teams in this game. Also, I understand, like, nothing about this. I actually think,
it's not a too complicated game mode. It's a bit similar to Desire, so I...
Similar
and we have the pack-a-punch, which is at 0-0.
And it upgrades stuff for 5 diamonds, yeah, I understand.
Yeah, one tier. And then, you know, those 4 corners of the map, we already wrote that down.
Mm-hmm. And then speed is pause neg. It means haste is neg pause. Okay.
And then we have the... mystery box, which is gonna be in random corner.
Yeah.
I assume we'll probably just base our team name off of something that happens in this game.
I don't know, man. I think that original idea was pretty nice. What was it again?
Desire green, to cap?
Wrapping green pasta. There you go.
Rat. That's such a...
I think,
oh.
I think that
would
work, man.
Or maybe wrapping crappy... green pasta. Crappy moldy pasta.
What?
I don't know.
Where'd you get moldy from? And your name doesn't,
green.
Like, come in at all. Green?
Because stuff
pasta.
That mold is usually green and moss is
oh,
green.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't know, man. I think that might work.
I hear two spiders under me. There may be a spawner. It might just be a cave.
Oh, you could get that.
So, this is definitely a few interesting teams. I think probably the best team is, I'll check in.
I mean, besides us, of course,
right? Yeah, besides us, I think there's,
I think... like, dark blue team is a bit up there.
Dark blue, hold on.
Oh, actually,
whichever team has
purple
is a good one, yeah.
Yeah, purple's a good one, and then dark blue is not a bad one as well.
Hmm.
I feel like I'm going slower. Okay.
Oh, Nako, NJ, and Geo, that's actually a team that I'm kind of scared of.
Yeah, they're not that
bad. Oh, that's
bad.
A skeleton. No, okay, first damage, that's cool.
Alright.
Team first. No, that's spoilers. God damn it.
Desire first damage.
Except it wasn't me, it was you.
Yeah, I got it.
I took first damage in Cynical, I guess, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Hopefully it becomes a pain.
And I also got first blood in Cynical, so who knows? That might be a representation of this. I told you were stunned. My position for the intro was the best.
Oh yeah.
Nobody realized me. It's like, oh.
He didn't even, he could have introduced the teams, I mean. But I guess.
But they just showed it really in chat.
Yeah.
Slow it down and stuff, editing.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't even know if it's gonna be in episode 0. There probably isn't.
Probably
I might
not.
Also make my own intro for this, I don't really know. Because
I
know Jake's making one, but...
What I did for some past recorded rounds was, I just, if we didn't have an episode 0, I just put the intro in front of the episode 1, so, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I normally do. We don't have sugarcane, at least I haven't seen any, so.
I've got plenty of leather.
Okay. Yeah, I did too.
But with 13 coal, it's like nothing right now. I also need more wood, I didn't really think about that.
Yeah, we're like... Did anyone find other anything other than, like, Extreme Hills?
Yeah, I haven't seen anything aside from Extreme Hills.
Yeah,
so.
That's not good.
We also need the...
Oh, I see plants.
We need
with
chickens.
With a player. I see Dad Cub.
Oh, really?
Yep. I see
Dad
Forest
Cub
Forest
on? He's on Kaoki's team, I know that. Oh, he's on gold with above average. Okay.
Okay, yeah, that's not too bad, I guess, but... Kaoki's, I think this is
sources
we see.
I don't know. It might be. I think. No, he definitely played Ambition, though, because he's an organizer for it. So. I'm gonna run around and try and find. Yeah. I'm gonna run around and try and find chickens or stuff like that.
Yeah, we gotta find chickens in the reeds right now, unless you have any copy.
No, I have any reeds.
Okay.
Hayuki first bay. Probably like literally all the typing I'm gonna be doing for the game aside from GG.
Yeah.
Because typing slows you down, so.
Dang, there's a lot of mobs in this cave, but there's a bunch of iron. I wanna get all of it. I'm gonna try and get all of it.
I'm still looking for mobs because we need feathers desperately.
Yeah, that's gonna be an important thing.
Feathers are definitely a requirement. I did not plan on meleeing. But that's how I got my first command sample, but hey. Wait. Oh, this is like mountains up to the wall. Just ran into the wall, that's great. And it's about to be night already, Jesus Christ.
Oh! Okay, explosion, but no damage.
Time to make torches, because with my fucking light map, I literally cannot see anything.
So. Using... What texture pack are you using?
My own.
Oh, okay.
Version thing. Also, try and keep swearing to a minimum in case people don't really like it that much.
Yeah, I guess. I don't swear anyways.
Do they just, they change time. Okay.
Did you get those spiders, Scream?
No, I didn't. Actually, I completely forgot about them. Hmm. Oh, nether's off, I was gonna say, because we have... snow, so I'm like, oh, we can nether.
Oh, there is a spider here. I'm gonna try and get it.
I found some chickens, not like a huge bunch
of them. I'm never good with spiders.
Yeah, just be careful.
Yeah, I don't wanna take second damage.
This is,
That'd be great.
Yeah, that would be great, especially on the same team, for instance. Okay, NJ took damage. Oh, Nako took a bunch.
Oh. NJ didn't take much.
Yeah, I thought NJ took it. It was Nako.
Oh no, never mind. I got two string from that.
They did? Nice. Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe fishing? I don't know.
Yeah,
I feel about fishing. Right. Fishing would be fun.
Cappy, aren't you an MCSG or go with that fishing rod?
No.
No, but I mean fishing for like bows and stuff.
Yeah,
I guess.
Ow.
Carrying, yeah, okay, stuff. Whatever you say. Last time I'm gonna, that's two baby zombies. I'm gonna run away from them.
Yeah.
Don't plan on touching either of them.
Not too bad of an idea right there.
Oh, there's cut down trees here. Somebody's near. There's a cave here. Actually, no, that isn't really much of a cave.
I might be able to get full iron right now if bypass this.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this, because I'm a sub for this, so I might just leave after we upload.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Because I'm already in, like, four different rounds. I don't really need to be in that many more. Because I'm probably going to leave this and maybe one other round, I don't know.
I'm really scared of this cave.
Okay,
yeah,
I found
now
more
I hear
chickens. You don't have that many chickens at all, though. That's terrible.
I don't think this map has. I don't know. Oh, this is kind of risky.
I light this up. I'm probably gonna go. Or is this a dead end? This is probably a dead end, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Alright, I think I have. Yeah, I have exactly full iron, but for nothing else. Just.
I don't have any.
Okay. believe it already is night. But I mean,
it's like, wow, okay, well,
I'm probably gonna stay up and try and get more spiders.
Yeah, so. Same. I want those bows. No, we don't have any arrows.
I mean, I have 12 feathers, but between the three of us, it's like, what, 4 arrows each, 16 arrows.
Yeah.
That's, yeah, that's like 10 arrows or something. Actually, no, that, yeah, that's like
12. Or 12. No, 16, 12, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Why can I not hit this chicken? You're joking. Light map.
I feel like
it's so beautiful, but it's so hard to see. Actually, what is my brightness on? It's on bright, okay.
Yeah, it's always on highs, but sometimes I feel it's just lower than usual.
Yeah, no, but for some light maps, I turn it down so that it looks better. All this chicken meat here. No, it wasn't here. I also haven't seen sugarcane yet. That's something that we need.
Yeah,
I haven't. I have any of either.
Skeleton, try and avoid that wherever it is. God, there's so many chickens here.
Well, that's good.
I have 16 feathers already, so.
Alright.
At least something. We can make do with that.
Oh,
probably.
That's two skeletons. I might take damage.
Oh no. Yeah, we have 6 times 4 is 24. We have 24 arrows each as of right now.
Alright, I didn't take damage. I was out of strength. So
oh god, Nako's on 55 already.
Oh. The pro killer's taking a bit.
I don't really feel like going after that chicken, but I will go after that one. Oh, copper wars!
Copper.
Jesus.
Dang.
First episode.
I did not mean to say
Jesus
that.
Christ, okay. Guess we
That's
don't have to worry about
happened.
For his death, but.
It's
upsetting. I hate dying anything before episode 4, really.
Now I can't get much wood because there's like 2 skeletons above me.
That's not good. Zombie. Wait, was that sugarcane? I just saw it. I think it might have been.
Oh, there's a skeleton. If you could come over
yes,
here.
Yes, it was sugarcane. Come here. To get the sugarcane, I'm gonna dig down because I haven't found any other skeletons or mobs or anything.
Oh, I killed the skeleton and I got a bow.
Oh, nice.
It's a lot.
A lot of
durability is really high. It's like 70%, I guess.
That should last at least one fight.
That should last like the game actually, unless we get in some crazy fights. But.
Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be any major fights, but you never know.
What's the button for telling how much durability things have? I think.
F3H.
F3H.
See anything with this light map. So if I run out of wood, I'm kind of
sure?
screwed. Yeah, it's F3H at the same time. And then you check the item.
Alright, yeah, it works, okay. Yeah, 223 shots.
Yeah, that's definitely enough. We don't even have enough arrows combined,
yeah.
I don't think, for that.
Jake's
at 85. KGB's at 90.
I'm actually being at the wall might be a good idea, but that might
I'm kind of near it right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear spiders.
I'm not.
I'm near the strength one. 750. Yeah, that might not be a good idea, because people are definitely going to go for strength.
I hear a single spider so far. Hopefully it's more than one, because I would mean that. No, I think it's just one. I was hoping it was more than one, so it could possibly be chef, but nope. Didn't seem like that's gonna be the case. Nako? What is Nako on? 45 still.
So.
Narco. The hell? These spiders are in quite strange areas.
Oh god, our mobs. I wanna take these mobs. Aw, oh, really?
Ow.
Zombie took knockback. Alright, well, I was hoping not to take any BB damage, but I mean, I guess that's not gonna happen.
Where are these
spiders?
Hey,
I got a bow, and, got a bow.
I hear multiple spiders, by the way, so it might actually be a mineshaft or some regular spider.
That'd be great.
I'm gonna be careful around it, just in case it is a mineshaft, but...
Yep. How are you doing, Captain?
I do not tell where it is. No, it's definitely up.
Yeah. Alright, because all we need now is, like, four swing.
Spiders at. It's almost guaranteed a mineshaft, probably.
Or a spawner, that'd be better. Robbers is off, I have no idea.
They didn't say anything. Oh, yeah, it's definitely a mineshaft, yeah. Okay.
Nice, nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Literally came up, like, right under the spawner, so.
Yeah.
Gotta find a way to get out of here. This is the fun part. It's still. Oh, that spider's, like, right there, hey, friend. See if I can. Oh, that's one spider's just gonna follow me the whole way through. I already know it.
So, what's the mineshaft level?
It's at like 32, so it's gold level. It might go down to diamond though, so.
That would be amazing. Mm-hmm. Still need to find a cave.
I'm actually gonna dig over a bit and see if I can find some more iron. Some more of the mineshaft that isn't cave spiders. Okay, it did. It's good.
Nice.
My god, this thing is like so fucking scary though without light. Okay. Blocks are gonna be plenty.
Yeah, I should not be digging this direction. Yeah. This is closer to 750, 750.
Okay.
The first BP the Narnia, right?
Yeah, it's not on. I'm gonna make a chest plate, and also cook some food after.
Oh, I forgot. I can use entities.
But you can, yeah. I have 24 feathers, by the way, so that's 32 each. It's not bad. Oh, I just don't want to get poisoned. If I get poisoned, I'll be quite upset, because I'll be two rounds in a row now.
Finding a cave, like, the first time I dig down. It just always happens to me.
Okay, please. Okay, that's an opening. I'm gonna block that.
Oh,
is that
lava.
It? That's it, I think. Okay. Okay, yeah, I seriously cannot see anything with this cave, so if a skeleton's, like, right in front of me, I wouldn't...
You should probably, switch your resource back, then.
I don't know. I can turn off the light map, I guess, yeah.
For the viewers, too, actually.
Well, no, you can still see fine with the actual thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll just turn it off.
I find this lava and hopefully connects to, like...
So I think we are the only team with two people taking damage, yeah, so far.
Okay.
So we need to step up a notch a bit. Hopefully we find a good book in here, that would be cool.
A book?
Like a good book in the mineshaft.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's another cave spider spawner. I'm not dealing with that.
Yeah, don't even bother.
Okay, I'm just gonna block that direction off because that's another direction of one. I'm gonna block that off. Torches.
Oh.
Alright, there's nothing there and there's nothing down there, so we're good. Two chests. Use in here. First one is just melon seeds, iron, and a saddle. I don't know what they said about horses. Don't even know how to feel about that. I guess I'll ask. Horse feel like it's almost been 20.
No, okay.
Okay, oh. Yeah, there we go. There's the end of episode 1.
See you next time.
So I'll see you next time.